Hey, CrossFit Spirit, we're gonna do our weekly movement here. We're gonna work a lot on the hamstrings and legs. Hopefully you've been out walking, hiking, running a little bit. So we probably tighten those up a little bit since we haven't done much over the winter with that. So we're gonna use the lacrosse ball. I'd highly recommend sitting on a hard chair for this. So find that sore spot in your hamstrings. You're probably gonna have some tightness somewhere in it. Could be a little closer to the knee, could be a little higher up. Just wherever you feel it on yourself, you're just gonna put that lacrosse ball there. Just kind of lean into it. Again, take some nice deep breaths. And we're gonna do this for about 2 minutes. So you wanna do an amount, you wanna do a pressure where you can sustain it for about 2 minutes. If you get to a point where you get numbness or tingling, kind of back off of it, move the ball a little bit. That can be common in this area. About 30 seconds more here. You can move the ball a little bit if you need to. Switch on over to the other side here. Same thing, just find that spot that's tight on you. Another minute on this side. Seconds more. All right, so let's move the chair out of the way. Do some more hamstring stuff. So let's bring the one leg behind if you can, or you can keep it in front. I'm gonna put it behind. And then just kind of go forward for a nice gentle hamstring stretch. Nice deep breaths, remember. Switch sides. Same thing on this side. About 45 seconds left. Next, we're going to take the lacrosse ball. We're going to work on the calf here. So find any tightness down here. It might be a little more on the side, might be straight behind, or might be on the inside. Wherever you kind of feel a little bit, you can move the foot and the ankle here. Switch legs. seconds left. Just do a pigeon pose on each side here. Switch sides. And this will be our final stretch here. Yeah. 1 more minute. Slowly come out of that, and that should be good for you guys today. If you have any questions on it, let me know. Have a great day.